What's up, everybody? Welcome to the channel. Welcome, Maniacs. It's your boy, Aftermath. Today, we are going to be starting a brand new journey, Mass Effect, one of my favorite all-time games and series to have ever been produced. I'm going to go back through Mass Effect 3. It's been quite a long time since I've played it. I have a terrible memory. So one of the benefits of that is when you play through stuff you haven't done in a while, it all feels new. So we're going to do this playthrough, and we're going to be getting ready for Andromeda, which should be dropping in a few months after 2017. But let's get going. Let's have some fun with this. All right, Mass Effect 3. Let's do this. I'm going to do a brand new character. Should be a good time. Let's go with the standard. Jacob Shepard. Yeah. No, you know what? Lightning. Yes. I like lightning. Let's go with a custom appearance. Looks good. Looks like a badass. Looks like a badass if you ask me. Yeah, that's gonna be it. Alright, so soldiers are pure combat. No one is tougher or more suited to taking down enemies. Powers. Adrenaline rush, concussive shock, fragmentate, incendiary. Infiltrator has Disruptor and Cryo-Amber, Incinerate, Tactical Cloak, Vanguard, Biotic Charge, Nova, Shockwave, and Pull. I think I want Adept. Warp, Throw, Shockwave, Singularity, Pull, and Cluster Grenade. So I think I want Adept because I want to be able to blow people up with my powers. Engineer has Incinerate, Overrode, Cryo Blast, Combat Drone, Sabotage, Sentinel, Warp, Throw, Lift Grenade. I don't even remember half of these do, which is exciting. I think I'm going to go Adept. Yeah, that works for me. I'm going to be Earthborn. Let's go with Ruthless. Yep, Lightning Shepherd. Yep. Oh, I'm so excited.
How bad is it?
We just lost contact with two of our deep space outposts. There's something massive on long-range scanners.
Is this what Shepard warned us about?
I'd stake my life on it.
How long do we have?
Not long. I sent word. The fleets are mobilizing.
Those Reavers coming for
us.
Ooh, shit's about to get started.
Commander.
You're not supposed to call me that anymore, James.
Not supposed to salute you either. We gotta go. The Defense Committee wants to see you.
Sounds important. What's going on?
Couldn't say. Just told me they needed you. Now.
Anderson?
Admiral?
You look good, Shepard. Maybe a little soft around the edges. How are you holding up since being relieved from duty?
It's not so bad once you get used to the hot food and soft beds.
We'll get it sorted out.
What's going on? Why is everyone in such a hurry?
Admiral Hackett's mobilizing the fleets. I'm guessing word's made it to Alliance Command. Something big's headed our way.
The Reavers?
We don't know. Not for certain.
What else could it be?
If I knew that.
Don't lie to me, Sarge.
You know we're not ready if it is, then. Not by a long shot.
Tell that to the Defense Committee.
Unless we're planning to talk the Reavers to death, the committee is a waste of time.
They're just scared. None of them have seen what you've seen. We've all reviewed your report, seen the data you've collected. But it's all just theory to us. You've been there, in the trenches, fighting them. You know what they're capable of.
That why they grounded me? Took away my ship?
You know that's not true. The shit you've done? Any other soldier would have been tried, court-martialed, and discharged. It's your knowledge of the Reapers that kept that from happening.
That, in your good word?
Yeah, I trust you, Shepard. And so does the committee.
I'm just a soldier, Anderson. I'm no politician.
I don't need you to be either. I just need you to do whatever the hell it takes to help us stop the Reapers.
They're expecting you too, Admiral.
I got like the
good
tingles.
Luck in there, Shepard.
I got tingles all over.
Anderson.
God, I love Mass Effect. It's so good.
Shepard.
Kate.
How'd it go in there, Major?
Okay, I think. Hard to know. I'm just waiting for orders now.
Admiral.
Come on.
You know the commander?
I used to.
Why are you all eyeballing me?
Admiral Anderson. Shepard.
What's the situation?
We were hoping you would tell us.
The reports coming in are unlike anything we've seen. Whole colonies have gone dark. We've lost contact with everything beyond the Sol Relay.
Whatever this is, it's incomprehensibly powerful.
You brought me here to confirm what you already know. The Reapers are here.
Then, how do we stop them?
Stop them? This isn't about strategy or tactics. This is about survival. The Reapers are more advanced than we are. More powerful, more intelligent. They don't fear us. And they'll never take pity on us.
But there must be some way.
If we're gonna have any chance at surviving this, we have to stand together.
That's it? That's our plan?
Admiral, we've lost contact with Luna Base.
The moon? It couldn't be that close already.
How'd they get past our defenses?
They're
Sir,
Reapers.
UK headquarters has a visual.
Oh, damn. Already all over the planet. It's a damn shame.
Why haven't we heard from Admiral Hackett? What do we do?
The only thing we can We fight, or we die.
We should get to the Normandy.
Oh, the Normandy. The Normandy.
God.
Oh, shit.
Landing zone. Anderson up.
Forgot how big they were. Fucking huge. Look at that. Fucking ridiculous. That's a sentient being.
Come on, Shepard. Caden's headed to the Normandy. They'll pick us up if we can get to the spaceport. Let's move.
Thought they're a member. Oh, shit.
How do you stop something so powerful?
Okay.
Take a running jump.
Let's roll.
It's farther than it looks.
All right.
Let's
there
go.
We go. Reload.
Come on, let's go. Come on. We'll have to go this way. Looks clear. Let's go. Come on, let's keep moving.
All right. I remember most of my controls.
I'm patching in Shepard.
We're almost to the Normandy. I've got Lieutenant Vane.
Husks, take him out.
Oh, shit.
Shoot him.
There we go. Oh, my aim is off.
You haven't forgot how to shoot, have you?
Nope.
I'm out of ammo. Come on, we gotta move. Take these things out the old-fashioned way.
Get down. Sit down.
Don't let him grab you.
Bitch.
Find a way out of here. Watch it.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Through this way.
Safe. Take my hand.
You can't help me.
Don't tell me how to live my life.
Shepard! In here. Ah, this is a goddamn mess. Every minute these machines are here, thousands of innocent people die. I won't be responsible.
You're not responsible for the ones that die.
We fight for the ones left standing when it's all over.
Yeah. Maybe you're right.
I get so fast. I thought we'd have more time.
We knew they were coming.
And they still just cut through our defenses. We need to go to the Citadel. Talk to the Council.
The Citadel? The fight's here.
It'll be everywhere soon enough. You said it yourself. The Reapers will destroy everything if we don't stop them.
The Council has to help us.
You sure about that?
No, but you were a Council Spectre. That has to count for something.
Gotcha!
Badass war hero almost falls into a dark pit.
I owe you one.
The end.
More than one.
Grab some ammo.
Yep.
Reload, let's keep moving. Come on, it hasn't been that long since you've handled a weapon.
I may need to change some of my controls, because modern, it actually wasn't designed, I'm talking about PC obviously, it wasn't designed to be used with a controller, so I'm using a mod.
Major! Caden! Damn it, they're in trouble!
I need to switch, like, my mate. Aw, fuck.
Normandy, we're going to reroute. Do you copy? Normandy, come in.
Friendlies.
You two all right? Get down, they'll see you.
Husks? Yeah.
Keep your head down. Nice shot.
There we go.
Over here.
Over where?
What happened here?
Our gunship was shot down. We barely made it.
You have a radio? We tried to contact our ship.
No. There's one in the gunship, but it's gonna be crawling with those things.
Stay here, son. We'll get you out of here. Come on, let's get to that gunship.
Wonder if I can change my controls now. Options, controller. I don't think I can. No. I don't think I can do my buttons. No, I cannot. Alright. So I think I need to go this way.
What the hell are those things?
Eat it. There we go. Oh. Oh, that was a bad idea. Oh god. Oh, not using the controls yet. There we go, there's another one. There we go. I think that was it. Oh shit. That's right. Quick draw McGraw over here. Oh yeah. So how is it that I...
Shepard, over here. I found a radio.
Switch weapons again. There we go. Hold X. He's in melee. Okay.
Normandy, this is Anderson. Do you read?
Admiral, what's your location?
By a downed gunship in the harbor. I'm activating its distress beacon. Send support. We've got wounded down here. Major! Damn it! I lost the signal.
Let's hope that beacon does its job.
And fast, we've got company.
Eat it. Eat it. So, okay. I've got my powers. I'm trying to remember how to use them. Oof. I'm taking some heavy hits. Let's wait for my shield.
He's dead.
You and me both.
He's dead. He's dead.
Running out of ammo.
There we go.
There's more of them.
I have 6 shots. I have no ammo.
Cavalry's here, gentlemen.
Aha! It's my damn ship.
About time.
Let's go.
Shepard!
Come on!
I'm not going! You saw those men back there. There's a million more like them, and they need a leader.
We're in this fight together, Anderson.
It's a fight we can't win. Not without help. We need the species and all their ships to even have a chance at defeating the Reapers. Talk to the Council. Convince them to help us.
What if they won't listen?
Then make them listen. Now go! That's an order.
I don't take orders from you anymore, remember?
Consider yourself reinstated, Commander. You know what you have to do.
I'll be back for you, and I'll bring every fleet I can.
Good luck.
You too, Shepard.
Shit's getting real. One of the things I really, really enjoyed about this series is it's very emotional. Like, when shit happens, like, you feel it. Like, that was just the intro to the game. And that was fucking awful. Devastating. The feels. My badass armor.
What the hell's going on? Where's Anderson? Where are we going? Hey!
We're leaving.
Leaving?
What's going on?
Anderson wants us to go to the Citadel. Get help for the fight.
Bullshit, he wouldn't order us to leave.
We don't have a choice. Without help, this war's already over.
Forget it. Drop me off someplace, because I...
Enough! Don't you think I'd rather stay and fight? We're going to the Citadel. You want out, you can catch a ride back from there.
Commander!
Joker, that you?
Alive and kicking. Got an emergency transmission from Admiral Hackett for you.
Patch it through.
Shepard, sustained heavy losses. Force was overwhelming. There's no way we can defeat them conventionally.
Anderson's already ordered me to the Citadel to talk to the Council.
First, I need you to find an outpost on Mars. We lose control of the system.
Okay, we gotta go to Mars first.
Yes, sir.
I've been researching the Frothian archives with Dr. Tassoni. We haven't found a way to stop the Reapers. Only way to stop them. Contact soon. Hack it out.
Joker, set a course for the Mars archives.
Mars?
Oh, Mars, not the moon. Mars.
This is local.
Why Mars? What does he think we'll find there?
I don't know yet. But if it helps us win this war... Grab your gear.
Brings back a lot of feels, boys. Boys and girls. No, when I alienate any of my female viewers, as few and far between as you may be, you are well appreciated here. I remember playing through the first Mass Effect, second Mass Effect, and just, like, not even speaking, because I was so into the series.
I've been trying to reach Mars on secure channels. No one's answering.
Any sign of Reaper activity?
Negative.
Eating?
The base appears to be online. It's possible the inhabitants were evacuated.
We'll know soon enough. Be ready, Joker. Just in case.
Roger that. Normandy out.
We're almost there.
Still no contact from the base, but we've got a massive storm headed our way.
How long till it hits?
Half hour tops. After that, we're gonna have difficulty keeping up comms with the Normandy.
Understood.
Alright. So... Pause. Let's go squad. Alright, so Lightning Shepherd. I've got 5 points to spend. Let's go with... Shockwave, I have to be in level 6. Singularity and Pull. Yank an opponent helplessly off the ground. Biotic, be an expert tactician and on and off the battlefield, more dexterity, more charisma, more melee, more health, more shield and barriers. Touch your enemy through the air with a biotic blast, rip your enemy apart with molecular level. Okay, let's go with throw. Let's go with the recharge for throw. that traps and dangles enemies. Let's go with a level 2 singularity. Next is James Barrier. I'm sorry, Caden. He's got health. Boost weapon damage, health, and shield. Yeah, I'm gonna boost him. So he's got one more point. I can put it in Reeve. Drain a target's health and disrupt their resistances. Overload, cryoblast. All right, perfect. Now it's gonna James. So the other guy's a tank, arms master, boost offensive and defensive. He's just gonna hurt people. Carnage, rip through targets. Yep. All right. So this ability I want to be throw. This one, oh. Okay. So this I can hit throw. Why can't I see my abilities? Okay, there's that. That's how I switch weapon. That's how I switch powers. Oh, there it is. throw, I want to map to RB.
Fair enough.
And then singularity, I want to map to LB. X. There we go. Shoot. Yes. Boom. I like it. So that's singularity, and then I can throw them from there. Alright. I guess we have to go down here.
What's that?
That's a sniper rifle. Sorry guys, I'm trying to figure out something. I just picked up that rifle. Where did it go? Main menu, manual? Oh. Options, nope. Squad. Lightning Shepherd. Expand, confirm. Doesn't let me change weapons from here either. Well, I don't know what happened to that rifle I just found. It's gone.
Shit, they're executing them. It's a clear shot. They know we're here now.
Boom. Yep. That's a grenade. Beat him up a little bit.
Those guys were Cerberus, weren't they? Sure looked like it. Cerberus, what are they doing here on Mars? Good question.
Any weapons for me?
I'm not with them anymore, Caden, if that's what you're asking.
It wasn't, but we've got a shadowy terrorist organization infiltrating one of our top research facilities. I think that warrants a bit of...
Look out!
Whoa! Who the hell hit me with something? Alright. I also have... So I need to map this one to Y. Alright. Let's hit you with this. Boom! There you go. You, I'm just gonna destroy.
Doesn't look like they came here in force.
Yeah, just a few vehicles.
Must have had help from the inside.
You could be right.
No way.
So I also have shockwave and pull, which I could. I think.
Take this facility with anything less than a full battalion.
Get all this ammo. Alright, let's go.
Commander, I thought you told Cerberus to screw off after you wiped out that collector base they were after. That's exactly what.
Shepard, I need a straight answer.
About what?
Cerberus may be pro-human, but they're no friend of the Alliance. Do you know why they're here?
What makes you think I know what they're up to?
You work for them, for God's sakes. How am I not supposed to think that?
Let me be clear. I didn't work for them. I worked with them. And I don't anymore. And I have no idea why they're here now, or what they want. Commander Shepard's been under constant surveillance since coming back to Earth. No way they've communicated since.
Sorry, Shepard. It's just that...
I shouldn't have to explain myself to you, Caden. Please, trust me.
I do, I'm sorry. I didn't mean...
We got a badass over here. Busting caps and asses.
Easy there, Lieutenant. She's with us.
Shepard, thank the goddess you're alive.
Say, girl.
Liara.
I was worried when the reports came in. They hit Earth hard.
Yeah. It was hard to leave like that.
Caden, I'm sorry. But why'd you come here?
Hackett ordered us to come. Said you'd know what was going on.
I do.
Hallelujah. Some answers, finally.
Maybe. I've discovered plans for a Prothean device. One that could wipe out the Reapers.
Here on Mars?
In the Prothean archives, yes.
Seems too good to be
true. I guess I'll believe it when I see it. Where do we find this weapon?
It's not a weapon, not yet. It's plans for a device, a blueprint.
It's more than we had a minute ago. How do we get it?
The archives are just across that tramway. Assuming Cerberus hasn't locked it down.
What are they after?
Yeah, they seem hell-bent on catching you.
They want what I'm here for. What we're all here for.
But why?
The Protheans came close to defeating the Reapers. They had plans to destroy them, but ran out of time.
And anything powerful enough to destroy the Reapers are...
just might be something Cerberus would be interested in.
So it's a race to the Archives.
We've got company.
Bring it on.
Not this time, James.
What?
Get back to the ship. If Cerberus beats us to the Archives, I need you covering the exits.
But...
now, Lieutenant.
I hear them. We should take cover.
Looks like they found us.
Let's get jiggy. How did that not hit anybody?
You can't hide forever. That's all of them.
Yes, it is.
Good. Let's find a way up.
I just want to see something really quick. I have... okay, Liara has 2 points. Singularity. And... stasis. I'm going to go 2 points on her singularity. Oh, I only have 1 point left. So then, pure biotic. And then I need to go to myself. So barrier overload and alliance off. Oh no, it's Caden. Here we go. No? There we go. Warp throw simulator. I don't have any points. Okay, so I was wondering if I had to use any points for that other ability, warp. But I don't. Alright. Let's get up here. How do we get up there? The lift, probably?
They've sabotaged the elevator.
Yep.
There's gotta be another way up.
Vehicle lift?
How'd Cerberus get into the facility?
Not sure. One minute we were getting reports of the Reaper invasion. The next, there was chaos. Didn't even realize it was Cerberus at first.
Could they be working with the Reapers?
Doubtful. But I suppose anything's possible.
Who do you think you are? I will fuck your shit up.
We'll need access to the pedway. Controls should be nearby.
Have any weapons I can steal?
Shepard, see if you can gain access to the pedway. I can't seem to unlock the live feeds, but...
did you see that? Who's that woman in the vid?
That's Dr. Eva Kore. She got here about a week ago. Any luck?
Pedway's been locked out.
Alright, looks like there's construction nearby. We can get out on the roof. We can find a way around from there.
Great. Let's move.
Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here. We're on our way down to the Archive to see what kind of weapon we have to kill the Reapers. Stay tuned. Next episode coming up shortly. See ya.
Peace.